What's going on, guys? It is Jarvis here, bringing you guys a crazy TDM gameplay. Now, I don't normally play TDM. I stick to my objective game mode, like hard point domination, but I wanted to give it a test run and try out this new class that I have. It's the ICR Dark Matter Camo, Elo Sight, Stock, Rapid Fire, Fast Mags, and Quick Draw with perks. I'm using Afterburner and Fast Hands, and it's pretty good. It's a pretty good class. I just wish it was a little bit stronger. I might try it the same class I just told you guys, except take out Quick Draw, put on Long Barrel, see if it changes anything. And so yeah, this class is pretty good. I would say it feels almost like a running gun sub, but a little bit like stronger, you know what I mean, with more range to it. And yeah, so this game I just joined late, running side to side, running spawn to spawn, popping three pieces. It's literally crazy. I don't understand like what I was doing right this game. I felt like I got like montage clips back to back to back. I got a four piece with my scythe. I ran in a room, almost got a five man. I was getting three pieces mid map. Once I got my streaks, it was pretty much over. Luckily my teammates did pretty good and didn't like choke with the hater up. They got the kills they needed. We ended up winning by one kill. I outgunned one person. I'm pretty sure I died because I was super weak. And then my Cerberus picked up final kill, actually. And it was pretty cool. So yeah, I actually have another comeback that I'm uploading tomorrow. It's a domination on Hunted with the same exact class. Once again, I joined the game late, and it was a bigger comeback than this. It was incredible. I had a random team, and we played like we were in a party together, calling out and all that. It was pretty sick. I also like just straight came in the game and terminated people, and it's pretty dope. So yeah, this gameplay is coming to a close. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this amazing TDM comeback. And it'd be much appreciated if you guys can subscribe and give a like rating. It really helps me out. And I'll see everyone in the next video. Peace. All that matters now is bigger than diamonds and cash. The glitz, the glamour, the lights, the camera, the action. It stays the fans, the speakers blasting. You know I want it, I need it. Don't doubt it, I can't live without it. This is everything I've dreamed of. It's everything I've ever wanted. But is it really truly in my plans? Or did God mix up my blueprints? Did he have it right there in his hands? Anybody give me a hint? I can feel it now, I know it's coming. And I don't give a fuck what anybody say. I'm falling, I'm prison, I chose to select the dismiss. And incarceration through these bars, green.